Abu Yusuf from Saudi Arabia had two questions. He's saying, what is the ruling on greeting on Eid a person who did not fast Ramadan and he did not have any legitimate reason? So he's sinful and we acknowledge this. So is it permissible for us to say Eid Mubarak or Happy Eid? The answer is yes. You can even say Eid Mubarak to a kafir, a non-Muslim, because this is a greeting. It has nothing to do whether he fasted or not.